He always flew with a red necktie. He was a bit of an eccentric. He was only 5'4", but he was credited with a lot of early aviation stuff.
Well, I'm quite sure.